Just before this video starts, this happened.
Oh!
It's okay though, because the guy's car was okay, he was okay, I was okay. And big thanks to Josh Elmer for capturing this moment. Anyway, on to the race.
Philo hatch the TQ. Starting number one on the grid. Number two, Carl Bratcher Sr. Number three, Mr. Brent Jackson. Billy Russell will start fourth on the grid. Hector Guerrero will start fifth on the grid. Mark Anderson will start sixth on the grid. Tom Van Ripper will start seventh on the grid. Silva number eight on the grid. Marshall's B rating, driver's B rating on the tone. We are on our way, Truckee A main. Looks like Philo out front early, Bratcher right there with him. Hatch has a little bit of breathing room. Hatch out front, Bratcher in second, Russell third, Guerrero fourth, Jackson fifth, Silva sixth, Van Ripper seventh, Anderson in eighth. Hatch though, your race leader with a 2.3 second lead last time by. Early in this one, Hatch, your race leader, Russell in second. They're separated by 5.8 seconds on the clock last time by. It is 8.5 this time. Bratcher in third, 1.2 back of Russell for the second spot. Jackson in fourth, 1.1 back of Bratcher for third. Guerrero in fifth, 6 tenths back of Jackson for fourth. Silva in sixth. Van Ripper in seventh. Anderson in eighth. Three down, seven to go. Hatch out front, Bratcher in second, 11 seconds back. Russell in third. Jackson in fourth, Guerrero in fifth, Silva in sixth, Anderson in seventh, Van Ripper in eighth. Thank you. 4 down, 6 to go.
First place, followed by Carl Bratcher Sr. in second place, followed by Brent Jackson in third place.
We have passed the halfway mark. We have 4 minutes and 20 seconds left. Hatch is your race leader with a 4.8 second lead over Bratcher in second. Jackson in third, 9.3 seconds back of Bratcher for the number two spot. Russell in fourth, 12 seconds back of Jackson for third. Guerrero in fifth, 1.7 back of Russell for fourth. Anderson in sixth, about 10 seconds back of Guerrero for fifth. Silva in seventh, Van River in eighth. 4 down, 6 down, 4 to go.
Followed by Carl Bratcher Sr. in second place, followed by Brent Jackson in third place.
Seconds back of Bratcher for the number two spot. Guerrero, 17 seconds back of Jackson for third. Anderson, 12 seconds back of Guerrero for fourth. Russell in sixth, 4.3 back of Anderson for fifth. Silva in seventh, Van River in eighth. Hatstow, your race leader with an 8.5 second lead. Oh, Jackson with a throw-up. I've never driven a car whenever that happens. It's not good. It's happened to all of us. Two to go.
After 8 minutes, 1 second, the top drivers are Philo Hatch in first place, followed by Carl Bratcher Sr. in second place, followed by Hector Guerrero in third place.
Yeah, I just did the big loops. I think I'm addicted to hand sanitizer, and I was hand sanitizing my hands, and then I rubbed my eyes. So I'm currently blind. What's going on out here on the track? Hey, you were laughing. Thirty seconds. Russell in fourth, Silla in fifth, Ben Ripper in sixth.